Hey everyone, and welcome or welcome back. My name is Rose Kenobi, and this is part 13 of my Grand Theft Auto 5 story playthrough. In this episode, we see Michael and Trevor band together to rescue Michael's daughter from making a mistake, I guess, according to them. And then Michael gets tangled up with the feds. As always, if you enjoyed the video, let me know what you think in the comments down below. I do appreciate your feedback. And you can find the playlist for this game in the description down below. Thank you so much. Let's get to it.
You know, I could probably handle this myself. Let's say we grab a beer in a few hours, catch up properly.
I'm good, homie.
She's my daughter. I'll handle it.
Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah.
Oh?
You're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
You walk into my home and try to tell me how to run my life. Don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss. You got blood under your nails and you look like you've been up for what, a week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
I'm someone who knows you, you fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just go.
Oh!
Hey! You'll just go home. We're gonna get your girls from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay. So, how you been doing?
Oh, I'm getting by.
What if we bust him out of jail or something?
Heartbreak, of course.
You live in Los Santos?
A few hours away.
Okay. So where?
Sandy Shores. The Alamo Sea.
Ah, I hear it's nice there.
Yeah, it's fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got the tennis courts, the golf links, all the pumped up plastic sluts you're used to out here, but, you know, it'll do.
Yeah, well, you know, I'd ask you to...
Oh.
I'd ask you to stay, but...
Yeah, don't worry, all right? I got somewhere to crash while we work things out. With actual friends.
We got things to work out.
Yes, sirree.
All right, we're here. Fame or shame?
The Maze Bank. Let's go in. It's showtime, kids.
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles. I wondered if I could postpone them until
next month. Come on, you dipshit. That host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter. These people are
gonna be just as good then as I've been.
All right. Yeah. That was really good. All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. great.
Wow.
Very sad.
Two dads.
What are you guys
doing
here? Yeah. What are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax.
Very
chill,
San Andreas.
Home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music.
When I came home last night.
A little bit slutty. It's not too bad. That's what your daddy's plural gave you. Oh shit.
That's enough.
Oh, I said that's enough. Hey, I got security. Security! Security!
What'd you fucking
Hold
say?
Come on, big guy! Come on there!
No!
Fuck off! Come here, you little shit!
No!
Tracy! Go home! Come back here!
Oh, we're chasing that dude. Let's get him. Get him, Mikey.
We gotta take the truck.
we take the truck? Alright.
I got a deposit on that truck!
Where's Mike? Oh, he's in.
I saw him! Turn left!
Oh, watch out! Collateral damage.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that? Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts. It's poor parenting. Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
H is attached to trailer.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig. We'll flatten this dickbag.
Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
I told those asshats we needed more security.
It's only a battery car. Come on.
This ain't exactly a racer.
Don't dial me now, my sexy little environmentally friendly geisha car.
We gotta go to the left.
Oh boy. You pissed off the wrong hillbilly now, Laszlo. You knew it happened one day. What was I thinking, buying a hybrid? Right.
Oh.
My agent doesn't renegotiate after this shit. He is fired. Great. I'm about to die because of a TV show that nobody watches anymore.
Look, you went left.
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
I'm coming.
Stupid foreign piece of shit. They wouldn't kill a celebrity, would they? It's not legal.
Oof.
Be careful.
That cocksucker might be famous, but
we're coming.
We'll get him. We'll get him.
But we're sure taking our time about it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, he stopped.
The little shit's all out of juice.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
Okay.
There you go. All right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I I'll need dance. Music.
Good.
What the fuck is that?
Drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on. Lower. Lower. Come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on. Get off. Take off. Go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh shit. Dave,
we need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay, meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
I haven't been to my psychiatrist for a while. Need a car. This will do. Hello, sir. Get the fuck out.
Keep coolio, baby. It's just a car.
Make our way to the psychiatrist. See what he's got to say. Or the shrink, or whatever you want to call it.
Hey, Lester.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Thank God for that.
Ooh, damn. I think it's gonna be 620,000 or something. Sweet. This place?
Well, you've made it in the end.
Yeah.
Please, take a seat.
Hey, you mind if I don't, Doc?
No. Do as you like.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, man. Man. Man! You know what? Look. I'm just gonna take off. I'm not in the mood for this shit. This fucking bullshit.
As you wish, Michael.
Can I ask you something, Doc? I mean, you're a wise, kind, know-it-all kind of guy.
Go ahead.
Do you believe in evil?
No.
Ooh.
No, I don't. I'm a man of science. Evil is a construct made by people who wish to indulge childish fantasies or by people who wish to judge others. It all comes back to the father-mother syndrome, which is what we spent last year on.
Yeah, well, you obviously never met my old buddy. We call him Tony.
I thought he was called Trevor.
Oh, shit. That's right. I forgot I told you about him.
No, don't worry. Everything you tell me is in strict confidence.
Didn't you tell me that if I turned things over, you know, started again, that the universe would find some way to forgive me? Wasn't that you?
And have you turned things over?
Well, no. I mean, not really. But that's not the point. I mean, I wanted to. That is the point.
What's been going on exactly, Michael?
I think you'll call this a bad relapse.
Relapse is a vital part of recovery.
Oh, boy. Where do I start? I went back into the business. That business. I gotta be honest with you, Doc. I mean, why am I paying you all this money if not to be honest? For once. It felt good. That government guy I told you about, he got wind of it. It's fine. Expected. Problem is, he's not the only one. He fucking found me, Doc. My old pal, Trevor. He's alive and he ain't going nowhere. This is bad, Doc. You gotta help me.
Honesty's an obstacle for you, Michael. Have you considered that transparency might be less painful than obfuscation? Anything else you want to tell me?
Sometimes I'm fine, Doc, and sometimes I'm a fucking maniac. It's like I'm two different people, and I don't like either one of them.
I think split personality is the least of your problems. You're deranged.
Except deranged?
Buddy?
No.
You listen to me, asshole. I never said I was perfect.
Not deranged.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
I've been well. I mean, I've had thoughts, but I've been good. Not a single problem.
We all have thoughts, Michael. Not acting on them is real progress.
If I could just get all these people off my back, Doc, I'd be doing a lot better.
Fascinating. You may actually be a rare combination of a sociopath and a deluded psychopath. Either that or a more classic case of a weak pup who was weaned too soon by an angry mother.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that's about all we have time for. I really want you to work on yourself. Think about the person you'd like to be and really obsess about it. Next week, I'll tell you how to become that person. And remember, brother, we're all rowing together. Now, cross that ocean. Oh, by the way, your insurance ran out. Listen, I don't suppose you could pay cash from now on. If I'm hearing correctly, you've clearly got some.
Yeah, okay.
Close the door on your way out.
How much was this?
And buddy, chin up, okay?
$1,000. Eh, not bad. Now we gotta go to the bureau. Finally, I received your payment. The house is soon to be restored to its former condition. I'm pleased you're a man of your word. That's right.
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Come right to that boat thing.
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is like an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
Aw, she's pissed. I'm sure we can get her back on her side somehow. Oh, shit. I like that car right in front of me. Don't mind if I take it, do you? I shouldn't drive up there. Look at this view.
Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. But we haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
They're really worried about Trevor.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamoff. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers are at the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I going to get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you?
Oh, shit.
I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
What we got?
John Doe, white male.
He actually put me in a body bag.
40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcoholic.
I wouldn't take any bets on the state of the liver.
Oh, Jesus! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
Couldn't tell I was breathing.
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on. Might be in the other room. Come on. You want to end up on the slab?
Search the morgue for the body.
That don't look right.
No, it's a male. Die.
Here I go.
Just let me.
I just want to see what that would do.
Stabley's hit. You're done. You hear me? You motherfucker.
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out.
Okay, how many of you are there? I guess I'll leave you alive. Weapons will be in a black trash bag in the evidence in the top room. On the top floor.
We got the exit sealed.
It's all a big misunderstanding.
It's over.
Oof. I wish your body parts would get launched off. My trash bag right there. What about my clothing? Wait, I didn't find the body. Oh my god. Badass. Alright, I should probably evade these guys.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh no. Maybe the highway's not the best idea. My doors are all fucked. Well, I can get off the freeway right there. Fuck you, coppers! Oh, it's slippery because it's rainy. Oh, he followed me. Holy shit. Change cars or something.
Damn. Hey, Mike.
F. Hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, Elburo Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
What's up, Franklin?
Hey, Franklin.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit. Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories.
I think I did.
Can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time
ago. He's an okay guy.
Didn't go
cocksucker.
Quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problem started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's, hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides, you know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
So he's not leaving town? Damn, that sunset. This game is so good. Oh, I gotta get a change of clothing. Oh, this game's beautiful. Look at that. Wow. Just wait for that next GTA. I'm sure they're gonna make Cyberpunk look like a fucking joke. Kind of already is a joke.